Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to my channel Tech Idea. Today I am going to show how you can fix your broken back switch, home switch and option switch. Also you can fix the volume switch. So let's start it. First of all, you need to go to the Play Store here. I recommend you to install an application which is called simple navigation bar. Okay, so type here back key. You will find too much application here. This is the best application I have found, simple control navigation bar. I have already installed it in my phone, so I'm not going to install it again. So come back. Now go to the application, simple control. This application will ask you to on the permission. Go to the set. Now it's, you can see it's off. On it. Okay. Here you can see some settings. Okay, height, weight, position, whatever you want, you can set it as your wishes. Here, icon setting. Has so many icons, whatever you like, you can set it. And setting here, go to the application, option key. Okay. Here you can set icon sizes. Icon size. And controllable thickness, and the main point is background color here. Okay, make it colorful. You can set it colorless so it will show most beautiful. And now it's set, and you can operate your phone. This is the option key here, this is the home key, and this is the back key. And if you long press the option key, you have find a volume on off option, volume. And if you long press the home key, you have Google search. And if you long press the back key, you have camera option. You can change the settings in the application. I hope it will help you. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe.